Delhi Teachers University Bill introduced in Assembly to set up world-class training center. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Delhi Assembly on Tuesday passed a bill for setting up a world-class teachers training university that would offer programs such as BA-BEd and BSc-BEd. The Delhi Teachers University Bill was introduced in the House on Monday by Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia. During a discussion on the bill, he said the university will set a benchmark in teachers' training and enhance the quality of education. He also mentioned that the sports university unveiled in Meerut copied the model of the one announced in Delhi. "I felt very happy when the Prime Minister said students of the sports university will gain degrees by excelling in sports and winning medals. This is exactly what we aimed and said while establishing a sports university here in Delhi," Sisodia said at the House. The Delhi Teachers University will be spread over 12 acres of land in Bakkarwala village. It will have lecture halls, digital labs and a library with world-class facilities for 5,000 students. The university will offer teacher education programs such as BA-BEd and BSc-BEd to create a new generation of teachers. Students of the university will collaborate with Delhi government schools for the duration of their courses and get hands-on experience with a focus on research. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.